What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I'm streaming live on Twitch. I'm playing World of Warcraft Classic. Again, this is the primetime slot, and I have Star Wars TIE Fighter in that slot for Sundays. But we are skipping TIE Fighter in favor of WoW Classic. Sorry about that. And this is my Orc Rogue, Hymars. My representatives from my guild, King of Battle, KOB. And I'm just getting back from a disconnect. So, back to it. Need to turn in a couple quests here. There's a guy up there that I need to turn in a quest to. RP Raiders. I guess so. Well, maybe not. Where is the guy? It's not this guy.
Strength and honor.
Oh, I see him. There he is.
Speak.
Okay. So now we gotta kill the slayers.
For the horde.
That's right, for the horde. That's who we do our slaying for.
What do you need?
I don't know. Ekiyaki? Your guess is as good as mine, I suppose.
Farewell.
Now we have the Horn of Ekiyaki. Another item to take up space in my inventory. It's alright. It's another quest that takes us north. I imagine that other quest we picked up here also takes us north. So, again, we've got a number of quests to do up here. Not you guys. Nugget Slugs, Ekiyaki, Harpy Lieutenants. This guy. I think that's all of them. One, of course, is south. So, now,
Thank you.
Right. We will do Aikiaki, Nugget Slugs, Demon Seed, Harpy Lieutenants, and then has. Oh, wait. Do Aikiaki, Nugget Slugs, Happy Lieutenant Ring, or Harpy Lieutenant Ring, Happy Lieutenant Rings, right? Destroy the Demon Seed, and then Hezrul's Head. In that order. Assuming I can remember where Aikiaki is. He's over here. One of the things I like about playing this tune is that he's a leather worker and does skinning, so I don't really have to keep an eye on my mini-map for crafting resource nodes. I'm good to go. Guess I should kill off the enemies that are nearby, just in case they try to mob up on me.
It's too far. Not enough energy. I don't have a target. I can't do that yet.
Yep, they're all coming over. Take a look. All right. Again, this guy does skinning, so it's a good spot for him. Oh, I don't have a target, that's true. Crit that ambush. 261 damage.
I need to get closer.
And they just keep popping out of the woodworks here. Well, anyways, I think I've killed enough. Damn it.
I'm out of range.
Trying to avoid here. Getting mobbed. And I did.
It's too far away.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Wherever you are. There he is. She is. Troll priest. Moving up. Alright, next up, the Nugget Slugs. Well, I'm thinking about it. Right. This hill is the, or it's where all the raptors hang out. Good place to finish that quest, or any quests relating to raptors. We have to kill a bunch of raptors, right? Nice thing about being a rogue and being a leather worker, I can take these guys out and get leather from them, and I can pickpocket these guys. It's always something extra. And never leave empty-handed. Rarely.
I can't do that.
Leaving empty-handed that time. Potentially. Very good. This isn't very good either. Come back here, you. Not done killing you yet. I get hit by this guy. Let's see if I can. Nope. Good. Got some nugget slugs. Don't need to kill that guy, so I won't. Let's see, where's more nugget slugs at? Yep, pickpocketed that guy and backstabbed. Yeah, I hit these guys running away.
I need to get closer. Not enough.
There is a quest on the other side here.
I don't have enough energy.
Got him. Good. Just make our way around here.
enough energy.
Back here, you. Two-handed mace. There was a quest over here. Should be a quest over here. What am I missing? This thing here? It's up here.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy.
Get some energy then, guy. Stop telling me about it.
It's too far away.
Got him. There's a quest involving one of these suits here, right? It's up here. I don't see him. What I'm really missing here is my damn nugget slugs. Where are the nugget slugs? Moving out. Nice. Nice crit there. There's some nugget slugs. Got her. Chen's empty keg. One potential spot for that to appear at. Hit the wrong freaking button. I can. Right. Got him. Back here. Probably not going to do that quest on this guy. Where are all the nugget slugs at, yo? That's kind of ridiculous. Maybe they're on the platform. Got him. Well, if they were on the platform, they're not there anymore. Oh, look at that. Look at that. And 15.
It's too far away.
Well, it's weird, a shadow is down here. Considering the guys above me up there. Seems like a bug. Too close to him. Before I stealth. Fifteen. All right, mission complete. Back out into the light. Right, moving out. Going to go do the Herpy Lieutenant Rings quest, the Herpy Lieutenant's quest, I should say. And then do the demon seed quest, which I've been putting off. I think that's up there. Not positive. Got some medium leather from that guy. It's always a plus. Thanks for the free leather. Why didn't I get leather? Here's Witchwing Harpy. We're looking for the Slayers. They're a little further west. There's a Slayer, hanging out pretty close by those rogues. So take this guy. Apparently they have pockets.
I'm out of range.
Damn it. Got the pickpocket, but not the backstab. These guys are kind of twitchy. Be a bit of a challenge to get both the pickpocket and the backstab on them. Or at least more challenging than some of these lobies, right? The lobies I was facing. That one. Right. I'm move 6. I said it's the Slayers, right? I did read that correctly, didn't I? Witchwing Slayers. That's what we're killing. How that guy didn't see me. I'm alright with it, not complaining.
Not enough energy.
There we go. So 1 of 6. I guess I'm gonna be here for a while.
It's too far.
Welcome to the grind. Stop missing. Alright, back to it. They're close together, aren't they? So pick them off as best we can. Got him.
I need to get closer.
Executed.
It's too far away.
I'm out of range.
Leveled up. Got some more cloth out of it. Still at 1 of 6 on happy lieutenant rings. Harpy lieutenant rings. Makes me very unharpy. Didn't wait long enough to steal. Apparently. There's 2 of 6.
I need to get closer.
Damn it.
I can't do that yet.
And he dizzied me.
I'm out of range.
Garbage. Got him. 3 of 6.
I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy.
Well, get some energy then. Think you rip it, guy? Isn't. Whatever. Got him. Get for being on the wrong bar. Situational awareness, right? level 10 clothy. Doesn't help anybody that I have right now.
I need to get closer.
Damn it.
It's too far away. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy.
Oops.
I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy.
Got him. Right, we're still 3 of 6. Got him. Another green item. My items are filling up fast. I mean, that's not necessarily a bad thing, but... So I got 2 spots left. There's 3 spots.
I need to get closer. I can't do that yet.
May have to come back. Alright, heading back to the crossroads to inventory management, turn in the quests we do have done, then we'll head back up north. Do these quests. Thank you. Well, if you insist on me taking your leather, it's fine. Here's the spot where we need to finish the quest at. Finish this real quick. You know what? I don't feel like waiting around. Heading back to the crossroads. Travel quest.
Talk to me.
Oh no, that's Silithid Eggs quest.
Be with you, man.
We're gonna avoid that for now. Do we head back south?
What?
Like we might be heading south here soon. So maybe pick it up. Seems like a good one for a Shadow Priest. Guessing if I had a Shadow Priest, that'd work. Isn't that right, kidding? Alright, so my blind cat named Blind Ninja has joined us for the live stream. She's a blind cat, but extremely capable. That's why she's named Blind Ninja. She's a freaking ninja. Isn't that right, Pooh Butt? Huh? Is that right, Pooh Butt? You a blind ninja? Huh? Right. Anyways.
May the eternal sun shine.
Guess we could send those things off. We'll go and get this quest.
What you want?
Even though it's going to add to my inventory. The digging claw. Bit of wool cloth helps, right. But we'll probably gain some more before we're done. In fact, I expect to start seeing more wool cloth from this character soon. Okay. And we'll end up putting that in the bank. There is the Dark Fair Festival. I don't know if that's been implemented or not, but that is an item that goes towards that. So we'll just hold on to it for now.
What can I do for you?
Right, a quest taken us south. What's wrong, kitty? Is it just torture, pain, and suffering all the time? Alright, heading back north, we'll turn in this Nugget Slugs quest. And then go back to slaying Harpy Slayers, whatever they are. The Slayers, not the Dragon Slayers. And then we'll do Demon Seed and Hezreal's Bloodmark. Alright, rest of bonus will take us through about a third of this level. And by the time I get done with north and south quests here, probably should be about 21. Of course, there's some Ash of Vale quests I could do, but this character still has some quests in Silver Pine that I still need to knock out. Should probably be able to take these now, I assume. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Not at level 21, maybe 22. The next part of this quest takes me back to Org.
Welcome, friend.
Gotta take this to really greasy gob. In the Valley of Honor. In fact, I know exactly where that guy is.
Hurry back.
Apparently, I do not need this anymore. Well, I don't know. We'll finish up the quest and then get rid of it if it... I don't think I need it anymore, but whatever. Sometimes items just that you know that you need for quests, sometimes quest items don't disappear out of your inventory when they should. Which is annoying, because you never know what it is you're supposed to keep. Pretty sure I don't need that book anymore. We'll see. I don't want to delete something and screw up the quest line. Alright, back to taking out these slayers. Slay the slayers. Sure are a lot of them. It's probably a good thing. You need to slay a lot of them to get your items, which kind of sucks. Not a big fan of the grind or grindy quests.
It's too far away.
Got him. And some more wool cloth. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm out of range.
So 3 of 6. Again, very grindy quest. Low drop rate on the item that you need, which sucks. These are my least favorite quests in the game.
It's too far away.
Almost had him. There's 4 of 6. That's a Slayer. Take that guy out.
I need to get closer.
Got him. Wool cloth, like that. Apparently I didn't wait long enough to take the loot from the pickpocket. I got the copper, but the potions didn't show up. Oh, no. Take that back.
Range.
Still 4 of 6.
It's too far away.
Hit the wrong button.
I'm out of range.
Got him.
I need to get closer.
Yeah. Some more cloth. Got him. I'm about to reach the end of my rested bonus. Still 4 of 6.
It's too far away.
Five of six, one more. Got that guy. Rid him. There's 6 of 6. Boom. Out. See ya. believe the mount is over here. Could be wrong. Maybe it's this one.
I can't do that yet. I can't do that
yet. Be useful if I'm on the right frickin' bar, right?
I don't have a target.
Good. I think it's up there. We'll go find out. It's up this way. There's a torch there indicating a path. At Dreadmist Peak is where we want to go. We want to go further up. Level 11. This isn't gonna work out well for him. More jerky. Dick.
That better be good.
Oops. Oh, wait. Ah. Who is the quest giver here? Ekzeleth. I don't know. You know what? I think I'm just gonna get rid of this quest. Goodbye. Let's go kill Hezrel. Cool quest area and that, but whatever. You know we got time for that. I'm not going all the way back to freaking Org to just come back here. Picked up when I was over there. side of this thing here? I forget. I think so. I mean, I was just there. This guy's never freaking here. And honestly, it might not even be worth doing. Might just get rid of this quest too, because I hate just sitting around and waiting. Definitely have better respawn rates on this guy. But then people would just sit around and wait to kill him, right? And I'd still be in the same position of not being able to complete the quest. Speaking of completing the quest.
I don't have enough energy.
Got him. Well, that wasn't Hezrel. One of his lieutenants. Thought this is where Hezrel hung out. Guess I'm wrong. Well, where the hell's Hezrel then? Maybe I should read the quest. No, apparently I already did the quest to kill Barrick. Lushwater Oasis to the south. Alright, so another quest taking me south. I was wrong. Happens from time to time. On occasion. So I was the jerk that killed that guy. And now other people are going to bitch and moan about not being able to complete their quest. Some jerk like me killed the wrong guy. Sorry about that. Derp. Guess I should have read the quest before I came over and made assumptions. Situational awareness. It matters.
Greetings.
Strength and honor.
Not really sure where this is. It doesn't say, right? So I'm actually tempted to not do this quest, just because it doesn't say where I'm supposed to go. I assume it's the same place where I was, but I don't remember seeing her at all. So... I don't know. I guess... head back up there. Or could just cheat. Again, if I gotta look on Google to find the location of where I'm supposed to go for a quest, you should think about redesigning your quest. Right, Serena Bloodfeather. Alright, well, she is no comments, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. They have the location on the map, but again, I was just there. So it looks like right there. Yeah, again, I was just there, didn't see her. It doesn't mean she's not there, but that's gonna be a pain. Thank you. Thanks, bro.
Hey, dude.
What's up?
It's been a while.
Absolutely. What's going on, man?
Nothing much. Just got sick a couple of days ago.
Oh, yeah? Feeling better now?
Yeah.
Good.
A little bit. Not quite better. I'm just playing some 76.
Some what?
76.
Ah. Well, I am playing World of Warcraft Classic. Streaming it.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm just grinding out some levels on my rogue. For fun. And next Saturday, should be back playing EP in the under 50 campaign for Cyrodiil.
About World of Warcraft, how much do you like that game?
Well, I would say of the MMOs I've played, it is definitely one of the most polished games out there. As far as, like, I don't know. I mean, I have a lot more fun playing ESO. I would say that World of Warcraft is more fun than the majority of MMORPGs. But I don't know if I call it fun, necessarily. I look at it as a chance to study the game design of World of Warcraft from when it came out and comparing it to other MMOs, as well as comparing it to the retail version of World of Warcraft, looking at how it's evolved over the years.
Okay. Because my cousin, or one of my cousins, is thinking about getting me to play that game.
Well, I guess if I had to suggest one, I would go with World of Warcraft, the retail version. You're going to have to get a sub to be able to play WoW Classic regardless, so you'd have to get the retail. And it's got a lot of what they call quality of life improvements, so you can level up relatively quickly and get a mount in that pretty quickly in the retail version. But I'm sure opinions are split on whether you should play WoW Classic or WoW Retail. So,
well, do I have to subscribe or do I have to pay for both? Like if I wanted to play both.
Alright, so if you subscribe to the retail version, you are able to gain free access to Classic.
Okay. Probably what I'll do then.
Yeah, I mean, personally, I have, again, like I said, I have more fun playing ESO. I'm not a huge fan overall of the MMOs, though. I don't know. I would assume that someone that is really into MMORPGs might choose WoW over ESO or enjoy WoW more because it has more elements of kind of your classic MMOs in it. But I like ESO exactly for that reason, that it doesn't have, that it's more of a mixture of MMO and single player.
Okay, I guess we'll see you later, okay?
Alright, man. Thank you.
See you later.
Later. Right, I am not seeing this character. I guess I gotta go further north. Is it up there? Huh. And here I thought there's nothing up here. It was just wasted space. Guess I was wrong. Well, I was just looking in the wrong area. Apparently is here. Let's see. I guess if I keep heading in this direction, hit it. That looks like it would be it. It is a waste of space. There's nothing up here. What is that? That shadow there. Is it a cave entrance? No. Just a weird shadow. Now, why is there this dark area up here? Apparently it's just a weird shadow. That's weird. Wasted space. Right, we'll come down here then. See if I can identify the target without killing any unnecessary beasts here. Ooh, a silver vein. Wish I had a miner out here. Do some mining. Well. There she is. Hang out with all her buddies, right? Seems like this spot for coming from this direction here will be the easiest approach, taking her down.
It's too far away. I can't do that yet. I'm out of range.
spamming buttons when I get nervous there, right? Of course, the voice will let you know, right? You get some nice audio feedback when I'm spamming buttons, mashing buttons. It's nice of them. Crap.
I don't have enough energy. Not enough.
I'm screwed.
I don't have enough energy.
So close. But I got ambushed. Yeah, sold all my food. So I can use that. Alright, let's try again. At least I didn't die. It's always a plus. Some earth root. I can have you all to myself. Got him. Right. Plate. Right, we'll go turn in this quest. Quests over here or not? Still waiting on something. Forget what he's waiting on. Let's talk to him real quick. Has her old blood mark. Right. Moving out. Don't think I have much inventory management to do here. A little bit.
Go.
Ow.
I repaired, no, I didn't.
Wheels be at your back.
You turn in this quest. Just doesn't really matter. Could head that way. Knock out a few of those quests, right? Though I think they're pretty far below my level right now. Now some of the quests, anyways. Let's see. Back to Orgrimmar. Turn this quest. Training. I believe there's a thieves quest at, or rogue quest at level 20. Not positive. Find out. The character we're looking for is here in the with the engineers, Noggs.
Yeah, what do you want? Keep it real.
Right. So, pretty sure I don't need that. Clearly don't need that. Alright, let's get some training out of the way. Those are warlocks. Aha! That looks like a quest.
How you doing, man? Relax.
Right. This is a whistle, not a flare gun. Oh, I will receive Fizzle's whistle. Or Fizzle. Okay.
Spirits be with you, man. Greetings, man.
Hey, look at that. Sweet.
Stay away from the voodoo.
So I guess I will be going that way.
Be careful, man.
Too easy. Stealth rank 2. Rupture. Seems like a pretty good one. Attack power.
Spirits be with you, man. What be on your mind?
Should be getting this at level 20, right? But I need poisons rank 1. I assume this quest will help me out with that.
Be seeing.
All right. So we are on a rogue quest, and of course that gets priority. Having poisons will make my life easier.
What are you looking for?
Right, these can be sent out.
Farewell.
Well met. May the eternal sun shine.
Cool looking shield. Let's see. Weber Prime, Clothy, Taylor. Definitely need that. And the Geefer, Blacksmith. Probably like that. Yeah, think I'm good to go. Probably gonna take a little break. Be back on probably tomorrow for our daily grind. And of course, Monday. What is Monday? Destiny 2 will be prime time, starting at 1700. Right. So look for that. I don't know if once a week playing Destiny 2 is quite enough for me. Then again, maybe it is. Every other time I play Destiny 2, I just grind through it in a couple weeks and I'm tired of playing it because it just becomes a constant grind after you get through whatever the new quests are for the DLC. So maybe this way is better. Moderation, right? I'm not doing moderation with World of Warcraft. Alright. Well, what did we accomplish? Leveled this character, Hymars, who is my Orc Rogue. Knocked out a number of quests in the Barrens and picked up a rogue quest, which I assume will lead me to be able to use poisons. If not, I'll have to figure it out, right? Definitely want poisons in my life as a rogue. Again, that'll wrap it up. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Appreciate y'all. Dragon Slayer out.